Alright. Check it out. I think I got this shit figured out. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. We have this laser firing at us from up above. And that's a bitch. We have this red monster thing. And it jumps when we do. And eventually it gets tired. And when it gets tired, you can hit it. And when you hit it a certain number of times, then it gets really tired, and then something happens. And what happens is it sits in the chair, then Taz sits in the same chair, looks like an electric chair. This monster wakes up, and then he fucking headbutts this thing, because he's immune to the lasers, and that green guy gets pissed. Okay, and he runs away. Out a door shaped exactly like himself. Who's that guy even supposed to be? I guess he was that mad scientist from the cartoon, but he looks different to me for some reason. And I just did this shit first fucking try. See, the monster's chill when he's not being controlled by the dude. I bet the monster's a pretty cool guy if you get to know him. But anyway, fuck this shit. We're going to Mars. Marvin's house, to be specific. Wait a second, we started the game out on Mars. And the goal of the game is to escape from Mars, which we did. Why are we back on Mars? I don't understand. Now, if I remember correctly, this level has some really good music. It's just kinda chill and creepy. I don't know, I like it. And this is obviously going to be the hardest level in the game. I have 0 lives, and I have no idea how many continues I have, if any. If this game even has continues, which I don't know. I mean, I know it has continues. I'm not sure if it has limited continues. So, this is probably either going to be, you know, a surmountable challenge, or it's going to be a huge pain in the ass. And you can't kill these things, in case you were wondering. Anything covered in spice, you can't kill. Boy, this music's bringing back some memories. I haven't been here since I was a little kid. Of course, god damn it! Yeah, I'm pretty much... Fuck. This is the first time I even picked up this game since I stopped the LP. So, I'm gonna be a little rusty, guys. Now, what the hell is over here? Better be good. Okay, boss of rocks. I apologize if I'm being overly cautious. These look like those things in Sonic and Knuckles where it, counts down from 3 and then it sends you on a magical ride. I keep expecting it to send me somewhere, but it's not. It just has a picture of Marvin's face. So I just finished watching Perp's donation stream. Him and Jay beating a lawnmower man. And it was pretty epic. I got pretty pumped, so I decided to do something challenging myself. Even though, obviously, it's not going to come anywhere close to being as challenging as Lawnmower Man. These levels are pretty difficult, if I remember correctly. I really hope I have continues. Because if I don't, I'm going to be very angry. Because there's no way I'm beating this on one life. But yeah, I hope you guys were able to make it to Perp Stream, even though I wasn't able to play Worms due to scheduling conflicts. I think we're going to try to fit me in next week, when Perp's going to catch up on some of the games that he didn't have a chance to play. And I think... Why did I just drop through that platform? I think he was going to play some Castle Crashers with some people. And maybe we can play some Worms, I don't know. Okay, is that a big potion or a little potion? I forget how you tell the difference. Why does Taz look all weird? Does anyone else notice that? It's like he has lines on him or something. Or he did when he was big. I don't know. Man, this music's cool. It's like... I don't know. Oh, 5 continues remaining. Sweet. Just don't go to Mars, Taz. Just like, when you get out of the castle, don't walk into the box. Because when has the box ever taken you anywhere good? Be your own man, Taz. Be your own person. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and save my stay here just in case. Because you never know. I should be able to beat it with 5 continues, though. Ow. Oh, thank God. For a second, I thought that was a one-hit kill. I was about to rage quit. Eh, not really. One thing about this game is they gave you a nice big life bar. This is a pretty good game overall. I enjoy it. I don't know why I didn't just look up the solution to beat the monster and finish this game, you know, how many years ago. But I was in a bad place then. I mean, I'm in a bad place now, but I was in an even worse place then. Actually, I guess I'm about in the same place. I don't know. I got burned out. Gonna eat me a sandwich. I hate these spiky things. Ow. I hate those laser things. Anything in the air is hard to hit in this game. Because when you spin in the air, you don't really have much control over it. Man, I'm glad I started playing this again just for the music. I forgot how cool this was. It's like some 2001 Space Odyssey shit going on. Okay, what happens? Okay, if I go that way, I don't get the potion. So I want to go up. Even though it's a bit more of a hassle. But I already killed the thing, so who cares? Alright, I can't dick around. And I'm already dicking around a little bit. I have to, like, hurry so I can kill all these things while I'm big. By walking through them. Probably should have killed that thing on top, but oh well. It can't hurt me just sitting there. And we don't want to eat the dynamite cake. That's rule number one of this game. Do not eat the dynamite cake. What's that? Oh, I thought that bone was something I could eat. Oh. It's something I can... What? What happened to it? Oh. Oh! That's right, you feed... Okay. You feed the dog the bone, and he kills you anyway. Awesome. I don't know how many, like, stages there are to Marvin's house. See? You jump in the air and spin, and you just can't control it at all. See? If I was controlling it, I wouldn't have done that. So clearly, I don't have control. So yeah, I'm probably not going to, like, bother editing my failures out of these videos. Because, well, I mean, I normally don't have to edit failures too much because I don't play overly difficult games. But, yeah, I think I'll just do this one raw and see how it goes. I mean, I'm already almost at 11 minutes, and I haven't even found the first checkpoint yet. But it's okay, because this music rules. God, the pattern on those things is so unpredictable. Alright, this is better than more health than I've gotten to this point at before. Okay, jump on the box. Ow. Can't just stand there, because I'll get shot by lasers. Ow. Why the hell did I come back to Mars? See, they should have saved this level for the sequel, Taz in Return to Mars. In Taz in Return to Mars, Taz's girlfriend gets stolen by the Martians, and he has to go to Mars to save her. It's an epic, romantic sci-fi comedy with zombies. It's a sci-fi romantic zombity. You know, kind of like Shaun of the Dead, plus sci-fi. They need to make more romantic zombities, because that's pretty much the best genre of movie ever. I guess it doesn't have to be romantic, but they should make more zombities. What? Oh, I was expecting a platform. I'm dumb. Why does he get all smooth there for some reason? It like it goes to 60 frames a second all of a sudden. Alright, I'm running out of time. But hey, I made it farther than I have before, so I'm Duke of the Bump. I will see you guys later.